passengers will be handed over to the police.